Hello. This is Imagine Trick, and so it's called something, I don't know. But okay, we're gonna start off by making a prediction. It's so secret, I can't tell you. Okay, I found it. It's gonna sit right here. Ask you to separate it into three equal piles, or as equal as it can be. So, one, two, three. Now, I'm gonna flip over this card. Okay, so the first card was the 9 of diamonds, so it's 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one on each other pile, then the rest of the pile on there, three apart. One, two, three, four on each pile. So at the bottom of that. Five of hearts. One, two, three, four, five. So that's the pile down. I mean, two cards. Oops. And now, so you separated these piles into the three equal piles, anywhere you wanted. So, now, my prediction was the 7 of hearts, and these three other ones on the top were the three other sevens. Now for the tutorial. You're going to need the 4 7s, a 5, and 3 random cards. So, now, all I have to do is get the 5. So, face up, put 3 random cards right here. So, the 5 is going to be on top. Like, it's gonna be on top whenever you set it down. So it's gonna be like that. And then, after the three random cards, put 3 sevens. Put them on top, so the 5's here. And then the 7's are on the bottom. So, you put the 4 sevens somewhere in the middle. Anywhere is fine. So, you say you're gonna make a prediction, you're looking for that 7 in the middle. And so once you find it, put it down on the box or somewhere. And then say, cut it into 3 random piles. They can cut it anywhere. But now, so the 5 is on this pile. So you say, 1, 2, 3. So yeah, now mine just goes 2, 2, 5, but yours will all be different. So this is here. Then you start with the 2. You say 1, 2, because it's a 2. Then you put 1 on each pile. Set the pile on. Next card, a 2. 1, 2. Set a card on each file. Set the pile down. A 5. It's always going to be there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put 1 on each pile. set it down. So I say, you cut the piles anywhere you wanted, and then, and yeah. So my prediction was the 7, and it just happened to land on 3 other 7s, and it'll always be there if you do it right. So yeah, that was, I don't know what I'm gonna call it. I can't remember the name of it. So, bye-bye, everybody.